This is the Akai GX630D Reel to Reel. This is a four-track recorder. It plays and records in the forward mode. It runs at 3 3/4 inches per second and 7.5 inches per second. It will accept 10-inch reels or 7.5-inch reels. Everything on the machine works as it should. Right now we're monitoring an MP3 song through the tape source switch. And we have the machine queued up for record. It's in pause mode. We're going to switch it over into the tape mode and begin recording the same song we're listening to. And listen to the song as it's being played back on the tape. I'm going to start the song over so we can record it from the beginning. Then we'll go into tape mode and then we'll just take it out of pause and we'll begin recording the same song we're listening to.
A gypsy wind is blowing warm tonight. The sky is starlit and the time is right. And still you're telling me you have to go. Before you leave, there's something you should know. Yeah, something you should know, babe. I've seen you smiling in the summer sun. I've seen your long hair flying when you run. I've made my mind up that it's meant to be.
Right now we're recording at 3 3/4 inches per second. I'm gonna switch it up to 7.5 inches per second.
Fast forward and rewind, both work perfectly. Again, this is the Kai GX630D reel-to-reel.